Be updating. It's a long ways out yet, but next Wednesday we'll go variable clouds, dry for all the travelers, close to 70 degrees, and then winds look to be maybe a little more northeasterly, and that's the question mark in the forecast. Will rain stay offshore, or will a couple of showers try to sneak onshore? And right now we'll just put maybe a stray shower sometime around Friday. That would be Black Friday. A lot of people out shopping, and we'll keep you updated on that. No rain concerns for this evening. We're looking at dry conditions all the way across the southeast, and it should stay dry through at least Saturday. Now, temperatures at this hour, 61 in Savannah, low 60s for Vidalia, mid 50s in Augusta, and all areas will quickly fall through the 50s, and it's a return trip tonight down into the 40s. We'll go about 44 in Savannah. Get away from the coastline, though. It's lower 40s while inland, and up in the low country, about 44 in Bluffton, 48 degrees for Hilton Head Island. We have one more day with complete sunshine, highs upper 60s on Friday. That's mainly due to a little more of an east to northeasterly breeze, and this time of year you get the wind off from the Atlantic. That's a cooling wind with water temperatures at 65 degrees. So we'll go close to 70 degrees on Friday afternoon, but probably not many complaints with all the sunshine. All right, here's future temps now. Friday morning, that coolish start, maybe the light jacket, an extra layer. With the sunshine, though, it will feel tremendous during the afternoon. 60s will warm close to 70 degrees. It does stay a bit cooler out on the island. You'll likely top out mid-60s. Saturday's forecast still in the 40s in the morning. Out ahead of a cold front, though, we warm up very quickly. Look at this. By 3 o'clock in the afternoon, at least mid-70s. Highs will probably top out 77 or 78 degrees as long as you're away from the coast. So the warm weather is out ahead of this cold front on Saturday. Now watch what happens. The front comes racing through early Sunday. Along that boundary, there could be a handful of showers Sunday morning, and then by Sunday afternoon should be dry. Don't cancel any outdoor plans you have for Sunday PM. All right, this weekend's forecast. Again, a couple showers. That's mainly early on Sunday, 78 Saturday, upper 60s on Sunday. So even that is pretty seasonal, not too chilly. The wind really starts to pick up, though, as we go into Saturday night and the first half of Sunday. Winds gusting around 25 miles per hour. That drives in the cooler air. All right, here is Thanksgiving week now. A lot of people traveling Tuesday, Wednesday, and into Thursday. Pretty quiet weather conditions. Still a little bit of a question if we could squeeze out a shower Thursday into next Friday, but we'll go high 60s to around 70 degrees. And notice that our average high is now 71. This is fairly seasonal weather as we go into Thanksgiving week. Back to you.